welcome to Panda Tech, your go-to channel for VPN tutorials and online security hacks. And today we will talk about Surfshark. I will guide you through the process of installation and setting up this app and some basic tutorial on how to use Surfshark. Ready? Let's go! Now, to install a Surfshark app, let's go straight to their website, surfshark.com, and get ourselves an app for Windows, because that's what I'm using right now. We're going straight to the VPN section and straight to the Windows section. By the way, you can see how many devices they have. They have their apps for Mac OS, Windows, Android, extension for Chrome and Firefox, for Linux, for iOS, and even for Fire TV. So let's download it now and let's see how much it really needs. Download now, please. And you can see that it takes us like a couple of seconds. And let's go straight here and let's have it installed. Yes, I'm allowing to make changes on my device because I'm trusting Surfshark. Why not? I wouldn't be using it if I didn't. Please wait while Windows configures Surfshark. Okay, I'm waiting. And I'm actually counting the seconds. Okay, so you are disappointing me, Surfshark. It took you a minute and a half to install. A minute and a half to protect yourself on the web. Okay, so here you can see how their app looks like. And now I'm going to enter the email and the password that I used when buying a subscription for Surfshark. Now here again, you're entering the credentials that have been sent to you on the email that you used while buying a subscription, so don't delete that email. In we go! And here the first thing that Surfshark suggests that I do is to auto-connect when starting my Windows. But I'm not actually going to do that because I use multiple VPNs and no. Just know. It's a really useful procedure that Surfshark has because it actually tells you which features they have. For example, it tells you that you can save a location for later, add to favorites, and so on. So it's like a basic tutorial when you're just launching the app, which you might skip and which I'm going to do. But for those who are newbie into using VPNs at all, this is really helpful and I strongly suggest that you read what they say that you should read. So here you can see how the Surfshark app looks like. Again, it's not really hard to understand what you should do. Actually, here's the connect button, which will connect you to the recommended server, which in opinion of Surfshark will be the fastest server that will provide you the fastest speed and the best performance. Let's do that. Let's try first to connect. So here you can see that it's trying to find the best connection type for me, for my actual location. I must say that it takes a little bit longer for Surfshark to detect which the best server for me is than it takes, for example, for ExpressVPN. Okay, so according to them, the best place for me will be Moldova. I'm okay with that. I have never been yet connected to Moldova. So here you can see that you have multiple sections here in this main menu. You can see that you have multiple locations here and they are placed in the alphabetical order, which is extremely useful. For example, if I need to be connected to Germany, here it is. And I can already see that they have three locations in Germany, which is extremely useful. For example, if I don't want to be in Berlin, I want to be somewhere else, I can choose another location. It's been easy so far, huh? Now smash the like button and let's proceed. And here you can also see that there are two other options, like the fastest server and the nearest country, which actually my country borders with like six countries. Interesting. Yeah, you're actually right. That is my nearest country. Actually, in most cases, this is typically the same because the nearest the server to your actual location is, typically the better the speed is. Let me go back to Berlin. And I actually want to choose Berlin as my favorite location. For example, if I'm using this location frequently in order to be connected to VPN, so let me choose it as my favorite server. And let me also choose a couple of others. For example, let's go to United States in New York, one of my favorite cities. And I would also like to be located in Russia because I use some Russian services that are blocked in my country. So let me choose it as my favorite locations. And you can see that now in this favorite locations tab, I have three chosen servers: Germany, Berlin, Russia, and New York. So now you don't have to scroll down all the way down to Russia or all the way down to United States. You can go to your favorite section and here you go. Now the next tab that you have is static IP, if you need one for your purposes. And again, you can choose the static IP in multiple countries. And the last tab that we have here is multi-hop. Now, what is a multi-hop? Multi-hop feature is a feature that allows you to route your internet traffic through several VPN servers, which adds up to your security level and takes your security level to an entirely different level. And if I'm not mistaken, multi-hop features is available on Windows and Mac OS only. So I can choose, for example, several servers and be connected to those several servers to increase my online security while browsing the web. So as you can see, in like in most VPN providers, they only have one button to connect or disconnect. The next features they have is Clean Web, which allows you to block ads, trackers, and malware, which is so great, I can't even describe you, because to block ads, typically what you do, what some people do, is to use AdSense, for example, as your browser's extension, but Surfshark allows you to do that inside their app. And here is a wide lister, which is extremely useful feature because you can use some apps or websites that won't use VPN. So this is it. This is how you typically use Surfshark. As you can see, pretty clean design. You have everything that you need in one window, on one screen, like you don't need to open additional window to browse through the service that you might need, and your favorite section is right there. So Surfshark is very user-friendly app that you can use easily, even if you're a newbie in using VPNs. Now, one more thing, what about their support? Now here in Surfshark, you can go to Surfshark Help Center, and there you can either type in your question and then you will receive a textual answer, or you can see there are some FAQs, but if you can't find what you need, you can actually chat with them, you can put in your name, your email, and send them a message and then start a chat. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and my question to you would be, what do you value the most in VPN apps? Is it speed or the choice of locations? Is it your privacy? So what is the crucial factor for you to use a VPN? And also, don't forget to check out all the links in the description with coupons and discounts that you won't find anywhere else on the web. All the best for you. Check out the links. Now give me a like if you like this video, or dislike if you didn't. Subscribe to the channel for more great tutorials and some online security hacks. And I would love to see you in our next episodes. See you there. Bye.